What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're continuing the series Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. This honestly I think might be the last episode of this series. If you guys saw the last episode, we freaking found the holocron and we came to Bugamo, so the temple. And then there we had the second encounter with the second sister. I believe that's the... No, we fought her for the second time. But she took the holocron. And we saw what happened when she got captured. And we also, in that episode, became an actual Jedi. Now we have to go to where she got tortured to take the holocron back. So we can... make sure that the list of the new Jedis is safe with us. So, without further ado, let's get into the video.
You're making good progress, Cal.
As you guys can see, I also changed the color of Cal's coat and VD1's color. And I also changed the lightsaber's color. So, oh, they are in Noor. That's where we gotta go.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I've got this.
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding on Braca.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for, well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone, hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
Okay. So let's go to where we gotta go now. So I'm guessing we gotta go to Noor.
Not bad back there. We've had some close calls. Hey, remember Tadola?
Oh, yeah. Well, we got word there was a Jedi in hiding there. We had to follow
him. Oh, yeah, we followed up all right. Right into an Imperial-occupied system. At least at that time, they hadn't flagged us yet.
We thought it would be easy.
Yeah, except it was crawling with Imperials and heavy artillery, walkers everywhere.
We didn't know it was a walker production outpost going in. Off-record, secret site.
So there I am, 50 meters over this thing. They're on the comm yelling, about to open fire. And you get on and just start apologizing. Sorry, we didn't know. Sensors down. My co-pilot's sick. All right, kid, sit down. We're here. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whoa. Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Mother,
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Wake up. So their base is underwater?
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
What is that? Looks like a spaceship.
No match for you, right?
You will regret that.
Heavy gunner.
I've cleared out this area of the entire sealed pit. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I'm standing in one.
You and me, Peter. I can't fail. You'll die like the rest. Quit running.
This place is where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1. There's a view. This needs power. Well, that's something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Swim, BD?
Oh, that's what we were supposed to do the whole time. Okay, it's not that way. Is there a safe point somewhere nearby that I need it? Rest. And now let's see the new skill points that we can put to use. A powerful pull that yanks groups of enemies towards Cal. Thank you. definitely gonna need this one. So I can increase my force. Be able to use the power more. Is there anything around here? I guess we just gotta keep going straight.
Getting closer.
Jedi is here! You can't stand against us! Move up! Don't let up! Did you see that?
Like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. Think you can break in?
Don't tell me we gotta fight both of them. What would I do without you?
Tell
me you think I'm gonna stand still?
Incompetent.
Is that all of them? God.
Nice.
No, that wasn't nice. Now I get to save. Okay, let's continue forward.
Won't be locked for long.
The Jedi, he's in the interrogation wing.
Yo.
You're a coward. Someone else attack him.
I'm legit literally blocking every shot. Come on.
Your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it.
Yo.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
What is going on with that dude's,
We didn't really have a choice,
little staff.
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Okay, so she opened this way. No. Okay. Laser gates. Oh. there's something up there.
This place is evil. Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. Even for the Empire. Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side. You make that look easy.
How did you get your lightsaber back? Wait, what?
Such poor aim. You can't win.
Trilla.
Oh my god, yo. She is really hard to fight.
You've experienced great suffering. Not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive! I look forward to giving Sarah your head.
This battle was the most annoying battle. I don't know how many times I had to fight her.
I have the holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Oh. Oh no. Is that... That has to be Darth Vader. Oh my god, it's Darth Vader.
That doesn't look good.
It isn't. It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Run! No!
He just
you would be wise to
literally
surrender.
Swiped it to the side.
Yeah. Probably.
Yo, no, 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 no. I don't have any more health.
Give up.
No, come on. Oh my. my god. He has this amount of power?
Look out!
Yo, Darth Vader in plane.
Let's go.
What the fuck?
Let's get out of here. Come on. Lee, stay back.
Oh my God. How the hell is Darth Vader this strong?
I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But Seer, she didn't.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
No. Oh no.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer. Seer. Hey, listen to me. You still have a choice.
Come on, girl. God, that bought us time.
You in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
okay.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
Wow, so now we gotta figure out where they are. That's cool. But man, damn, Darth Vader was out here smacking everything so easily with just like the fingertips of his hands. I thought we weren't gonna make it out. That felt like a chase scene from Friday the 13th. Darth Vader doesn't play. But damn, this game was really good, and I'm happy I played it. For the next game, I am thinking of doing the new Saints Row that's coming out. So if you guys would like that, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and let me know what you guys thought of this series. And with that, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.